and this officer was off duty when and traveling, what we believe, heading home from work, and was going northbound on I-44, and a vehicle heading southbound on I-44 in between 29th and 44th Street crossed the center median and broke through a barricade and struck this officer, this female officer, head on, and she was pronounced dead at the scene. And we have been following the procession of this fallen officer to a funeral home here near 39th and MacArthur, so just south of 39th, along MacArthur.